The passage that I would like to share with you today is Ephesians chapter 2, verses 8 and 9. For it is by grace that you have been saved through faith. Through faith. Through faith. And this is not from yourselves, it is the gift of God. The gift of God. The gift of God. Not by works, so that no one can boast. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 8 and 9. For it is by grace that you have been saved through faith. Through faith. Through faith.